Hi students, a very good morning to all. I hope you are all fine and safe at home. Okay, shall we spend a few minutes for learning? Yes. So always beginning with tables. In last class, we have seen 5 tables. Have you all practiced 5 tables? Yes, good. So now we are going to see 6 tables. Shall we start? Yes, see here. 1, 6 is 6. 2, 6 are 12. 3, 6 are 18. 4, 6 are 24. 5, 6 are 30. 6, 6 are 36. 7, 6 are 42. 8, 6 are 48. 9, 6 are 54. 10, 6 are 16. Shall we recall once again, children? Yes, see here. 1, 6 is 6. 2, 6 are 12. 3, 6 are 18. 4, 6 are 24. 5, 6 are 30. 6, 6 are 36. 7, 6 are 42. 8, 6 are 48. 9, 6 are 54. 10, 6 are 16. Okay, children, you have to practice 6 table. Okay, shall we move on to chapter now? Yes, in last class we have seen chapter 4 addition. So today also we are going to continue chapter 4 addition. See here, adding 3 2-digit numbers without regrouping. So today we are going to see without regrouping and with regrouping. So I'll tell you the difference between without regrouping and with regrouping. Shall we start the problem now? Yes, see here. Exercise 4.2. Add the following. So see here, this is 3 2-digit number. See, 3 rows and 2 columns. Yes. So always we have to start from 1's place. Shall we add the numbers? Yes, see here. In 1's place, 4 plus 0. So if you add any number with 0, what you will get is the same number. So 4 plus 0 is 4. Next, 4 plus 3. Okay, 4 plus 3 is 4 plus 3 is 7. Very good. Next, we move on to 10th place. Okay, 1's place over. Okay, we got the total. Next, we move on to 10th place. See here, 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 is, very good, 3. So, 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is, yes, 4. So, we got the total 47. Yes, 14 plus 20 plus 13 is equal to 47. This is the answer. This is the total. Yes. Shall we move on to the second problem? Yes. See here. Ones, tens. We have placed according to the place value. Shall we start to add the numbers? Yes. See here. Always we have to start from ones place. See. 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is? Very good. 3. 3 plus 0. 3 plus 0 is the same number, that is 3. Yes? Okay, now we move on to 10th place. See here, 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 is? Yes, 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is? Very good, 6. So we got the total. Yes, this is the final answer. So 22 plus 21 plus 20 is equal to 63. Yes. So this is adding without regrouping. We did not regroup any numbers. Yes. We just added what they have given. Yes. This is without regrouping. Next, we move on to the next topic. Addition of 3-digit numbers without regrouping. So this is also without regrouping, but here we have 3-digit numbers. Yes, see here, exercise 4.3. Add the following. See, ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. So, three digit number we have put ones, tens, hundreds. And we place the numbers according to the place value. Yes. Shall we add the numbers now? Yes. See here, always we have to start from ones place. Yes. 7 plus 0. 7 plus 0 is? Yes. 7. Next, we move on to tens place. See here, 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 is? Yes, 3 plus 2 is 5. Next, we move on to hundreds place. See here, 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 is? So, you can do another with the 5 in the mind. Take 2 finger. After 5, 6, 7. So, 5 plus 2 is? 7. So this is the total for this problem is 537 plus 220 is equal to 757. Yes, students, are you clear? Yes. Next, we move on to the next one. See here, adding 3 one digit numbers with regrouping. So this is with regrouping. In last topic, we have seen without regrouping. Now we are going to see with regrouping. See here, exercise 4.4. Add the following. Yes, see the first problem, ones, tens. So we have placed the numbers according to the place value. First, we have to start from ones place. See, 7 plus 6. Yes, 7 in the mind, take 6 finger. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 7 plus 6 is 13. 13 plus 2. 13 in the mind, take 2 finger. After 13, 14, 15. Okay. So 15 means 5 should be in 1's place and 1 should be carried over to the next place value, that is 10's place. See here, in 10's place, there is no number, okay, it's empty. So we have the remainder. So if you want, you can put 0 or else leave as empty, okay. So 1 you have to put straight away down because you don't have any numbers here. Yes. Now we move on to the second problem. See here, 1's, 10's. Yes. So shall we start to add? Yes. See here, 1 plus 8. 1 plus 8 is? Very good. 9. So, 9 plus 7. 9 in the mind, take 7 finger. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. So, 16 means this is 1 and this is 10. So 1 should put down and the 10's place should carry over to the next place value. Okay. Here also we don't have any numbers in 10's place. So the carryover number should put as it is the down. Yes. So 1 plus 8 plus 7 is equal to 16. This is the final answer. Is it clear, students? Yes. Now we move on to the next one. Adding 2-digit numbers with regrouping. So this is also with regrouping. See, exercise 4.5. Regroup and add. Okay, shall we see the first problem? Yes, see here, always we have to start from ones place. See, 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1 is 10. So 10 means 0 should put here and 1 should be carried over to the next place value. Yes. Now we move on to the 10th place. Shall we add the numbers in 10th place? Yes. See here, 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is? Very good. 6. So 6, 1 should carry over here. So 6 plus 1 is? 7. Very good. Don't forget to add the carryover number. Yes. Should add carryover number also. Yes, students, clear? Yes. See here, 49 plus 21 is equal to 17. Yes. Now we move on to the second problem. See, in one place 7 plus 6. 7 in the mind, take 6 finger. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 is 3 should put here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Yes. Now we move on to the 10th place. See here, 2 plus 6. So 2 plus 6 is 2 in the mind, take 6 finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 and 1 carry over here. So 8 plus 1 is 9. So 27 plus 66 is equal to 93. So this is the final answer. Now you know the difference between with regrouping and without regrouping. Here we don't have any carryovers. Okay, without regrouping we don't have any carryovers, but here with regrouping we have carry over the numbers and added. Yes, are you clear students? You know the difference between with regrouping and without regrouping? Yes, good, fine. Okay, by following this video I have given the assignment. You have to do it in your book itself. Okay students? Okay, I'll catch you in the next class. Thank you.